Hello, my YouTube fans. Well, it is one of those nights again where I'm up at 5 minutes before five. So I had a request from Aldo VZKZM, I imagine that's Vasquez, asking me if I have anything something like Chessmaster versus Alekhine. Well, I could probably create a game that I can get the character Alekhine from Chessmaster and then play it against Chessmaster, but you know, you'd have to take that with a couple of grains of salt, because in reality it's Chessmaster's chess engine playing against itself. Granted, when they create these characters, especially of the famous grandmasters, what they'll do is give an opening book. So they would have an opening book of Alekhine's, they would have the opening book of, you know, etc., so forth and so on, to make the character play like the, you know. So instead of that, because that's, you know, obviously it's not going to be real. Instead of that, in Chessmaster there is a list of famous games, and it seems like everybody likes the Chessmaster layout, so I'll use that. I mean, I'm sure I can find Alekhine games in my database on this computer in many places, and I can use the chess base, you know, with the nice board and everything. But it seems like everybody likes the idea of with the 3D board and everything, so I'm going to try this. We're going to see how this records. Now, I'm recording this now. I'm not actually broadcasting it. I'm hoping that the recording comes out okay. So, I'm looking at the database. I'm looking at the Alekhine games. I don't know if you can see it on your screen. It should be sharp enough. But there's, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 games that Alekhine played. So it's Alekhine versus Yates in London. Bakolubov E versus Alekhine Hastings. Alekhine versus Yates. Grunfeld, Alekhine, Reddy, Alekhine, Alekhine, Capablanca. Now, the funny thing about Alekhine and Capablanca, they were kind of friends, I think. We have an old man master at our local chess club. I think of his name. I'll think of it in a minute. Who actually is 83 or 84 years old, and at one time in his teenage life, now these guys of course are old, you know, they were playing chess from 1922 into the all the way up to 1975. So Eugene Solomon is this man's name. He's still over 2,000. He's still rated over 2,000 at 80-something years old. But he, as a teenager, he hung out with Capablanca. So, from Spain and everything. So, he is Spanish. And he's a really good guy. He comes to the chess club every now and again. So he was, I guess, a teenager when Alekhine and Capablanca were becoming old men. But so he's 80-something years old now. So it was interesting to have him in our chess club. So anyway, I don't know. Let me see. Alekhine, I'm thinking maybe I want to see him play Russian players. Let me see. There's the Moscow game. Oh, it's the Alekhine Memorial. That's 1976. Never mind about that. 75. Okay. The Czechoslovakian. Well, how about if I just pick one at random? Let's do the Alekhine Kapablanka. World Championship, round 34, 1927. Let's do that one. So, this is what we're going to do. We're going to watch this game, this famous game. Perhaps if this doesn't take too long, it is 5 o'clock in the morning, so I'm not sure if I can do this, but if this doesn't take too long, I'll go back and do the chess master character thing, see if there's an Alekhine character. I'm pretty sure there is, but I looked through the, in other words, I can't play a ranked game. I have to play like training mode or something like that. Okay. So right now I'm in the famous games mode. So let's do this. So let's go ahead and watch the game. All right. Let me just see if I can. Let's move this over. Okay, so from the point of view of the sheer technique, many critics consider this one of the finest games, the finest game of Alekhine's career. Clinched the, I can't read this, it's too small. It clinched the title for him, and Kappa never got a rematch. So Capablanca never got a rematch on this. Okay, here we go. Now we can. Let's move this a bit over here. Let's bring it down a bit. Let's put the captured pieces. The capture pieces down here. Let's close this window off. Let's go ahead and make this a little bit bigger. So you can see the whole game right on your screen there. Oops. Okay, now we can see all the pieces, I think. Okay, good. So here we go. So Capablanca is white. Alekhine is, I mean, sorry, Alekhine is white. Capablanca is black. All right, so I'm going to push the play button. I think that's how it works. Here we go. And we are now watching the game. And again, you can see all the moves on the right side of your screen there. Try and play like this. Now I'm hoping this is recording without too much jittering and freezing up like it did to me one time when I was using 3D. Interesting. I was about to say he didn't cancel yet. That's interesting. This really is an interesting game. Of course, this has taken a lot quicker than the actual game took. Interesting. And he didn't take the queen. Why not? Why didn't he take the queen? That seems like an obvious move to me, too. I think I've had a position similar to this. Going too fast for me to follow. I might be able to slow it down. Yes, yep. Move the king. Yep. Yep, go after the pawns with the king. Oh, he took the pawn. So it was two pawns against one. Yes. I guess that's it. I think Capablanca actually resigned. It doesn't say. So there it is. So that's one of the things I can do. But just out of curiosity, that didn't take long at all. Sorry about the infinite regress. Let's go ahead and play. Yeah, I was looking at tournaments. I couldn't do it with the tournaments. So let's look at the training mode. And there's Chess Master. So let's start a new game. And we're going to go with Grandmasters. Make sure we get the age. Over 2000. Get rid of those. Get rid of those. Yes. Yes, it should be here. There's Chestnut. There's Alakine right there. Okay. All right, so there we go. So your wish is my command, Aldo. So I guess Chessmaster is going to be white. Alakine is going to be black. No, Chessmaster is black. Sorry. It's supposedly Chessmaster is 2968, supposedly. Take that with a grain of salt too. It's not giving me Alakine's characters. So here's your game. I'm gonna flip the board. If I could find it. Okay, so Alakine is white, Chessmaster is black. Again, take this with a couple of grains of salt, maybe a whole shakerful, because obviously this is a computer program, it's not actually Alakine. If I can figure out a way to show you the way they set it up, you'll see that Alakine, the character Alakine, would have an opening book, and they would use the old opening book of Alakine's, his repertoire, in order to make it play, supposedly play like him. Somehow I don't think Alakine would have tripled his pawns. But who knows? You never know. You see, I would have moved the bishop. Of course, I'm no grandmaster. Yeah, with a free chair of the bishop. I should have set the time controls for less time. So far, Alakine is a pawn up. Not now. Not anymore. So he moves e4, uncovering the bishop, protecting that pawn from the queen. Ooh, excuse me. No. Okay. Bet you he moves the rook up. Well, yeah. No, he doesn't. I was wrong. Let's play guess the next move. How about now? Yes, that's exactly what I was talking about. Sorry, I was just a move ahead of myself. Excuse me. Oh. Okay, I guess the next move. Take with the knight. I'm doing good. Oh, man, excuse me. Oh. Take it with the rook. Yes, I'm doing really good, man. You remember in my Chess Academy 3, I have the Match the Masters. I did pretty good on those. That I wouldn't have guessed. Although, I guess it's the right thing to do. He wants a castle, right? But I was thinking of something else. I was thinking about moving the bishop, attacking the knight. He probably does that next. This is it. After I record this, I gotta go to bed. Do it. Take the bishop. Go ahead. Oh, whose turn is it? Yeah, okay. What do we got here? Even material. One has two bishops, one has two knights. Pawn. C4. Come on. Ooh, my eyes are heavy. That's not what he did. He moved rook d4. 52. Ooh, I'm getting sleepy. What time? How much time is left? 10 minutes. Come on. I should have really lowered the time on this. I didn't think. Minutes each. That could be up to 20 minutes. Trade queens. Yep. Okay. Come on, it's a no-brainer. Just do it. These damn programs, they're trying to make it look real. Deliberate time delays. How about now with the bishop? So again, remember, if I don't talk, I'm going to fall asleep. So remember that in reality, it's the same chess engine playing itself, just with a different set of opening books. Oh my God. It's just water. Don't panic. So now it's approaching the end of the game. They're going to start moving faster. We're not. H3. Yep, I still got it. Even though I'm half asleep. That's what I would have done. Alright. Where's Chessmaster's move? I don't know. I'm playing Alekhine's side. I don't know. Okay. I was thinking of that move, but I wasn't sure. Oh, I didn't even have time to speak. I hope the rest of the game goes that fast. Come on. In my rocking chair. If I'm not careful, I'm gonna rock myself to sleep. Oh man, my eyes are so heavy. I'm gonna go to sleep. Come on, let's get this done by 5:30. So I'm recording this 5 o'clock in the morning, and since I'm falling asleep, I'm probably not going to upload it until I get up, Aldo. So even though I'm really just talking to myself right now because I'm just recording this, I'm not live streaming. So you'll get your games. There's an interesting move. How about it's Rook C4? Nope. Rook A4. Yeah, that is a better move. Check. Rook takes A7, check. Very good. Check, maybe. Oh, I forgot the bishop's there. See, I'm a heavy eyed anyway. Yeah, that's a pretty good move, except, yeah, the king will get there in time. Yeah, he can get away with this. Takes, and then the king. Oh, he doesn't take it. Oh, he took the. He just gave him the pawn. Chess master, you just gave him the pawn. Well, I guess he's got his pawn. I guess he was. Yeah. Okay. Check. Oh no way. Oh, you're kidding me. He didn't do it. I would have moved the bishop, forking the king and the rook. See, that's what I mean. I don't think Alakhine would have done that. That was a nice fork coming. You could have put the bishop to c5, and it would have been forking his rook and his bishop. I mean, his rook and his king. And he would have lost the rook. Chess master would have lost the rook. Trying. I was about to say G5, so he doesn't take it. Oof, my eyes are so heavy. How about a check? No checky checky. This is going to be a draw. I'm falling asleep here, otherwise I would have told you the moves. Yeah, okay, it's speeding up now, so maybe I can anyway. And there it is, it's 5:30. Bishop for knight. Oh, okay, he doesn't fall for it because if he did, white would have had the advantage. I'm falling asleep. Can't be too silent on these. Well, while I'm at it, please subscribe if you're not subscribed already. Well, of course, we're still working on the subscription-a-thon or subscribe-a-thon, trying to reach that 1,000 subscription level before February 20th. They did say surpass, so I have to have, I imagine, minimum 1,001 subscribers. Of course, I'm hoping for more. Look at the evenness of this board. Ooh, I'm dozing off. Too quiet, Patrick. Wake up. Come on. There we go. We're starting to move a little faster now. That's what I said three times already. Then it made a liar out of me. And you're watching me on camera to fall asleep. Yeah, my apologies for being so quiet. I'm literally falling asleep. This game better end soon. Gotta be a draw. Come on. The next time I do this, I'm gonna make it like a really short game. You give them like each 5 minutes. I did something else. You notice that they both have almost exactly the same amount of time. Like I said, Chess Master's playing with himself. Even though the character says Alucard, it's really the same program. Well, this is taking a little longer than I expected. Again, I do this again, and it's going to be like 5 minute games, 10 at the most. swear I dozed off a couple of times. In fact, I'm pretty sure of it. No, I am sure of it. Well, consolation prize is that they only have 3 minutes each left. And it should be speeding up noticeably. Oh, excuse me. That time I did fall asleep. I was starting to dream. Good thing it was only a couple minutes. Not even. Yes, I definitely made a mistake by making it 15-minute games. Yes. Do it. There it is. Draw by threshold repetition. Okay, Aldo, I really have to go to sleep. This video, you'll be seeing this video the next day from this recording because obviously my eyes are falling down. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Aldo, thank you for the suggestion. I'll do more of these, but I'll make them quicker games. Okay, so let me get out of this. Let me lift this up and stop the recording. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.